Hi, I'm Dr. Nidhi Agrawal, a consultant obstetrics and gynecology practicing at Cloudnine, Patparganj, East Delhi and Noida. HELLP syndrome. It is a life-threatening condition in pregnancy. Thankfully, the prevalence is very low, but whenever it is there, it's an emergency situation. So what is HELLP syndrome? First, we need to understand that. It is an acronym for hemolysis, elevated raised liver enzymes and low platelet count. So who are the people who can go into HELLP syndrome? Mostly they are the patients who already are on a background history of preeclampsia or chronic hypertension. And when the blood pressure is getting uncontrolled and or they are not having those frequent medical checkups and they're not having that maternal-fetal surveillance, normally they would present to a hospital emergency with complaints of acute abdomen, severe pain in their tummy, or with the blurring of vision, or suddenly they develop anemia. They are pale, and these are the conditions they present to us in emergency with. And then when we do a thorough examination, we realize that the lady is somewhere around 7th or 8th month of pregnancy, and she has an acute abdomen, and she has a 20 or 30 weeks of pregnancy with a growth-restricted fetus. Her blood pressure is uncontrolled, and sometimes these patients are in a respiratory distress. They have tachycardia, they're breathing fast, they have tachypnea. So these patients, they need to be managed and delivered in a tertiary care setup. They need an ICU backup, NICU backup, they need a blood bank backup. So immediately when the patient comes, we start with mother stabilization. And side by side, we send for all the blood profiles. We arrange for a fetal ultrasound to know the baby's status. And depending upon the period of gestation, side by side, we are treating the mother. We may give her ventilatory support also if that's needed. We also optimize the baby by giving the steroid cover, the neuroprotection. And then the treatment of HELLP syndrome is delivery. So if the baby is somewhere around 34 weeks, we give the steroid cover neuroprotection and deliver the baby. And then the mother is totally taken care of. It needs a multidisciplinary care. So it is not only the gynecologist, it is the anesthetist, it is the physicians, it is the intensivist. We all come together and then manage the HELLP syndrome. Still, having said that, it has a high mortality and it has a high perinatal mortality.